Hey, good morning YouTube. What's up, guys? How everybody doing today? Today is 4/16/2020. So today is Thursday, I think. I'm just playing. Hope everybody's doing good today, man. I hope everybody made some money yesterday. I'm not gonna talk about myself because, you know, I'm the one talking about the stock. So of course I'm doing pretty good. Anyway, guys, this morning, just a real quick video. You know, I'm always trying to share with you guys what I'm gonna be trading today. This is my list for today. It's not as crazy as some other days because, you know, the stock market is, it's not looking very good this week for the rest of the week. But today and tomorrow, I'm pretty sure it's still gonna have some movements, but make sure you make the right moves and get rid of some stuff that you don't need, because you don't want to go into Monday with no foolishness, trust me. A lot of companies are releasing their earnings reports and a lot of them not doing good. So of course the stock market's gonna react and the job losses and stuff like that. So be prepared, but you can still make money today. That's why we're doing the videos, guys. So real quick, you know my favorite stocks are INO, VXRT, CODX, NVAX, NVC. For some reason, all of my favorite stocks are moving in the right direction right now. INO has good news today. CODX has good news today. VXRT had good news yesterday. NVAX had good news a couple days ago, and that thing is still doing good. I'm heavy on INO and VXRT and all of them. I'll probably put a picture in the video, you know, over 30,000 in each account shares. Anyway, guys, this morning on my list, on the very top, you know, well, the very first 10 that I have on here in the middle of the page, then on the top, I have extra fire stocks, and on the bottom I have a few more stocks. You know, I like sharing whatever I see moving, I'm gonna share. So the first one is INO, like I said, one of my favorites, guys. It only moved 9.8%, it's sitting at $7.84. It's still cheap, trust me. CODX sitting at, went up 10.11%, 10.11%, and it's sitting at $10.49, and that's still not a bad price for CODX. VXRT went up 2.94% and is sitting at $2.10. Dirt cheap, trust me. PSTI is another good stock and it's only went up 4.17% and it's sitting at $10.25. Then I got NURO, went up 6.01% and sitting at $3.53. Then I have ABT, one of my favorite stock nowadays. I'm trading options and everything in this stock because it's doing so good. But it went up 2.83% and sitting at $93.51 per share. This is the company that you always hear the president and them talking about. They make a test kit for the coronavirus. They make most of the medical equipment that you see in a lot of these hospitals. So it's a big company, it's a strong stock. Then I have MBRX. Be careful with the stock. You can make money, but it's one of them wishy-washy type stocks. But it went up 15.87%. It's sitting at $1.46. Then I have NVAX. Like I said, this stock been moving now for a few days. Went up 2.68% in the pre-markets and it's sitting at $18 per share. Then I have MRNA. This one went up 5.37%. And it's sitting at $39.25 per share. It's a very good company. That's why it's on my list. That's why I'm recommending it. Now, guys, don't get it twisted. The stocks that's gonna be doing the best today for the best type of movements and making money, on the top of my list, the very first one, I have EDNT. Good company. They had a major thing in the news this morning about the coronavirus. So check it out. But this stock is gonna be going through the roof today. We can make some good money on that. Then we have SNGX. I said that one already, I think. Then I have LTRPB. That one yesterday did some crazy things. There's another stock, LTRPA, same company, just another part of it. And that one went crazy too. Then I have RCUS, then I have DYNT. Number six on there is MREO. Then I have number seven is XNET. Number eight is AIM. Number nine is APRN, you know, Blue Apron. Then I have NNDM. Then I have VIAC. Then WTRH, same thing like Blue Apron. Then I have VIR. Then I have TOPS and RCUS. TOPS is a real cheap stock, one of those stocks you gotta be careful with, but I've been making some good money on it because I know how they play. I bought it cheap. I think they're doing a public offering right now, so it went down again. And I just highlight it because it's something that you can make money on if you know what you're doing. Plan your own plan and trade your own trade, people. At the very bottom of the list, I have another 11 more stocks. A little bit more money, but a little bit more solid companies. And you know, I trade options on a lot of these stocks and they're all moving. So at the bottom, I have SPCE Space. I think that's Virgin Galactic. Then I have CANF. Then I have CSCO. Then TLSA. Then I have ACB, CGC, MFA, CCL, AMD, CANF, and TLSA. I put TLSA on here twice. I think one of them should be Tesla and one of them should be TLSA. At the right side of the page of my list, I have VISL, JCP, MRO, HAL, TRNX, APDN, XSPA, SNAP, Snapchat, OGEN, and BBBY. I think that's Bed Bath & Beyond. You know, their earnings report is looking a little bit better than a lot of these companies, so I'm expecting them to move. So that's my list for today, guys. I'm going to try to put pictures in the video. You know, around 12, 1 o'clock, I'll try to do my midday updates. If there's anything else moving, right now it's about 8 o'clock. So if there's anything else moving by the time the stock market opens, I'll just put it in the description of this video. That's where you could go to see if I put new stocks or if I updated my list. So for today, two of the main stocks that we can make a lot of money on today is EDNT and SNGX. Keep your eyes on those two stocks. All of them on this list are good. INO, CODX, VXRT. VXRT is probably the cheapest one that you can make the most money on today. Trust me, it's solid. It's been doing its up and down. Now it's time to go up. They have good news. So same thing for INO. Don't pay attention to that foolishness that they put in there. Don't be scared easily. Anyway, guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for everybody that subscribed. Thank you for everybody that sent me a message. I do try to answer them. Just sometimes I do get really caught up doing all bunch of stuff. I trade with 3 accounts personally. And then I have my son's account. And then friends of mine that I'm doing this video for. Like, I'm tied all the way up. And then I'm a dealer. I'm a car dealer on the side. So anyway, guys, remember, if you sign up for Webull with the link in the description of this video, you're going to get 2 free stocks. I'm going to get 3 free stocks. It's a promotion they got. So thanks again for watching the video. These are what I'm trading today. Well, it's some of what I'm trading. Guys, I buy stocks when they're low and I let them sit in my account. So when they go up, my account sends me an alert. Hey, you want to sell this? It went up to this and that. Sure, let's make some money. That's how that goes. You know, every day I probably trade about 3, 4, 5, 6 stocks. Some of my top picks, I definitely do trade them. I just don't really put my account balance up here too much because people be thinking I'm a millionaire. I should be, but I'm not. But anyway, guys, I will catch you later when I do my midday update videos. So thanks for watching. Peace.